So basically how this is constructed, you take a piece of wood, I used a 1x4, make a frame, insulate it a little bit with some insulation board, or I use cardboard strips glued together around the outside, paint the whole thing flat black, and you want to add your cans. Those are soup and vegetable, like the tin or steel cans. Give you a close-up here. They're in upside down. I drilled anywhere from about 7 to 10 quarter-inch holes in each one, and you just stack them from bottom to top. That'll allow the air to be pulled in at the bottom through some vent holes. I'll show you those in a second. And slowly get warmer and warmer as it reaches the top. Finally gets pulled out by that small computer fan and through a vent in the back and around and finally out right here. That's about 140 degree Fahrenheit air when this thing's in the sun. And as far as hooking the fan to the solar panel, it's easy. Just take the leads that come off the fan and go negative to negative, positive to positive, and lead that out to your solar panel. I have the glass off it right now, it's right there. And that's basically it. Just filters up through those, it's pulled out with the fan.